What's up, everybody? My name is Unge Gaming. Welcome back to some more of this game.
Wait, did you end the recording and start the next one?
Yeah.
Right when I said that? Oh my god.
No, you
god.
Said, never ask a boat to protect you. And then I started laughing, then ended it, and then simultaneously clicked it again to start recording again.
Oh, wow. I'm ass! How the hell are we-
CHILL OUT! No.
How did we never find this place? Jesus, fuck.
I can't, there's no boats!
Ow! I have two hearts. Oh, I need food.
What is happening over there?
Pork chops! Ah, they're uncooked! God damn you, Harry O'Brien! Wait, ignore what I said, please.
What?
Holy shit. Dude, just come over to the mountain island that I pointed out.
I'm trying.
Not sure if you do.
And
not sure if you know.
I'm swimming over to the jungle to cut down a tree to get some wood so I can make a boat, because I'm not running back to the house, even though I'd probably be at the house and I'd probably have a boat and be on my way by now.
Dude, there's like enough wood to make 5 boats in the house. Dude.
Yeah, but there's also like 5 boats in the house. In one of the chests.
Why are you making a boat when you can just get a boat?
Because I don't feel like running all the way over there just to run all the way back for a boat. And now I have several boats in my inventory because I just used all the wood to make a boat. And I'm on my way to hell! Bum ba da da dum ba da da dum da 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 da. And then my boat just broke. This is a huge mountain that I'm like riding up on.
Dude, it's not just a mountain, it's an entire biome, dude.
We probably did find it.
Beautiful.
Wait a minute! No, we did! No, we didn't! Because this is like, is this where the plains biome is at? Is this it?
Yeah, it's like plains biome / mountain biome.
Oh my god, we discovered more land! It's not just a pile of tiny little islands all over the place.
I think this is the most beautiful place in the entire world right here.
Because I didn't think there was anything here. I thought it was just a couple islands and then like a tundra biome and then
like, look at all this.
Jeez.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, over here. This is the place. It's over here. Oh my god. We are ditching the island for this place.
That's what I'm saying. Oh my god, this is amazing.
Look at this. This is like,
I have a heart. Oh god, tell me you have food. If you have food, oh, I will lap dance you forever now, gods of meat.
Whoa, that's a deep hole. But look, there's some pretty little mountains and little trees, and there's a little pond. There's multiple ponds.
Oh my god, this place is like beautiful.
We need to make a mansion here and then go to the. We discover more. There's more to this world.
If there was a Minecraft version of the Garden of Eden, I'm pretty sure we just fucking found it. Oh my god, this place is beautiful.
This is like Herobrine's untouched land. Cause look, look, there's a tea up there. It's the land of Tobuscus.
Oh, this whole episode will be tributed to Tobuscus.
And there's a floating staircase here, like leading me up to a mountain.
Oh my god.
We're exploring this all night. Try not to get any creepers to explode, because this is like unharmed land. Like, there is not one harvest to block on this entire island.
Actually, I'm gonna go back to the house and sleep. You better do that too, since there are 2 boats. Might as well just go back to the house, sleep, and bring our beds over here. And start building our new home.
Should we ditch the island, though, for all we...
Yes!
For all we have there?
Yes, 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 yes!
I don't think I'm gonna ditch the island though. We can like build something here and go to the island and.
No, we're. Well, I don't know about you, but I'm fucking ditching the island. This place is too beautiful to pass up.
Yeah, I'm ditching. I'm not ditching.
This is like a redo of the World of Bread. This is like the World of Bread's twin sister, this island. Like, if by my opinion. So I'm gonna get into a boat and just go.
I'm lost. This place is way too big. I am lost.
Dave, right now, in case the creeper blows up. Oh, thank God.
If only you had a capture card so you could record what was on your end while you're here and I'm all the way up there, now that we're basically going to be splitting up.
I know. Oh, my God. I had, a dream earlier. I passed out of my bed for about 15 minutes. And I had a dream where I got my capture card, along with a PlayStation 3, The Last of Us, and about 100 other games. Like, exactly 100 games. My boat! Oh. Never mind, the boat didn't.
What?
I thought the boat broke, but it just went into my inventory. The boat just went back into my inventory instead of breaking.
Wait a minute. Before building here, we have to explore the whole land. So I'm going to come home, I'm going to sleep, and then I'm going to bring my bed too. But I'm not... before we build or before you build here, we need to explore this entire place. And if there's a village somewhere, then that just doubled the chances of me staying on this island. Of staying on this piece of land.
I am gonna miss the island of Ash, though. But that island over there is gonna be the... What do you think we should name the island? The island of Tobuscus?
No, I just said it's Tobuscus. It's Tobuscus's island because there was a big T on the other side of the mountain. But, you can name it whatever you want. I don't think it's an island, to be honest. It is like a continent.
Alright, then how's about... We got the island of Ass, so let's make it the continent of asses. No. No, that's too dumb. Maybe it's something cool.
Well, you can name it whatever. Because I'm keeping the island of Ass. I don't think I'm going to keep that name. I may rename it.
Alright, you can change the name to whatever, but that continent over there, I will now name it Eden. Because it's beautiful. No, wait. So I will name it. God, I'm only saying this entire episode is finding out random names the entire time. I am gonna make a memorial on that island, though, for,
Let's just hope we don't- Oh! I definitely have something I would love to do. Whoa! No! Did you seriously just break my door again? You little bitch! Dumb zombies always breaking my door and whatnot. Like, I care! Alright, I am gonna leave some stuff here, just in case we need a duplication.
Yeah, I'm only gonna take my essential.
I'm taking a lot of stuff, just, not a lot, but, enough. I just know one thing that I am gonna be building, so I'm gonna be on my way. I don't have enough materials for all of us, so if you wanna grab something now. Unless you don't need anything. I have a stack of wood. That's it, so...
I'm not sure what materials I'm gonna be needing, so I'm just gonna grab some food.
And I will be on my way.
But clearly, wood isn't our strong suit.
Yeah. It's enough for now, because I'm not building a house. I'm just building a tiny little area to stay safe, basically.
So, you have a furnace and stuff, or no?
No. I don't even think I have any stone. No, I don't have any stone. I just have wood. panda, right, diamond block.
Crab the table, mine stone them.
Well, I'm gonna start exploring.
Oh, my boat. Wherefore art thou, my boat? Oh, there's my boat. Boat, why are you over here in the sand?
This place is huge. And I saw this place, too. I saw this from the distance. I thought we explored it already. But I saw it in the distance, like a tiny little rendered chunk of it. And never even bothered to come over here. This is like the world is bread. This is like the exact mountain biome. It's just a little shifted around. But it's definitely, like, identical somewhat. Which is the only world that we actually have progress on. I probably should have grabbed more food, too.
I grabbed all the steak we had, or raw beef, I should say.
Wow, I found some natural lava formations in the ground.
Thank you.
So if you see some natural lava formations coming down the side of a mountain, you know I've been there. But I'm not wait! We've been here before.
What?
Because how else would there be a gigantic stone pillar that I'm walking over to? The gigantic cobblestone pillar. As if someone nerd-pulled up into the air. What the? Wait, it goes down into the ground! Like, down into a tiny little hole in the ground, going down to freaking, like, some kind of cave. But we've definitely been here. I don't know if we explored the whole thing, but obviously that side of the mountain.
Maybe we never explored it. Maybe we just mined up and went in the direction of the house. But maybe we never took notice. Maybe we just popped up here and was like, eh. Like, we didn't even take notice of the scenery.
Yeah, because I don't remember seeing these mountains or anything. Like, this place is huge.
Whoa.
But I'm going over. Yeah, there's torches all over the place! There's torches everywhere. Or the torches are leading in one direction. Well, no, it's like a trail of torches. And it stopped right there. It's like a trail. It's just one little line. And it's leading somewhere. But one end of the line reaches a wall. And the other one just stops. So yeah, there's torches, there's a cobblestone pillar, but I don't think we explored the whole place, because I think we would have remembered that.
We would remember the whole island. Hell, I'm pretty sure if we did explore the whole place, we would have built something here ages ago.
And if I just stumbled across, like, a gigantic wooden house.
No, if you stumbled across a gigantic statue of something.
Why would we build a statue in some random place? I really don't think we've been here, because in the previous videos, I don't remember seeing anything like this.
The fuck?
Did you see the pillar?
No, but it looks like someone went either TNT crazy, or there was a war against creepers.
Probably creepers.
Fuck. No, there's too much here to actually to be creepers, because holy fuck. It's like someone just came over and took all the dirt off this mountain. It's almost completely just stone.
Yeah, it spawns like that, because like, I'm on one of those right now. A mountain with barely just any, like a lot of stone and barely any dirt. There's like a bowl here! It's like a mountain and the ground is pushed down and there's like a bowl. What is this place? Why is it here? How did we never find it? Why isn't there a village? Yet. There's still water everywhere.
I need music.
This is magnificent. This would definitely make a good home, but, yeah. Yeah, I basically just circled around this place. I don't think there's really anything here worth... The scenery is good, but there's nothing here, like, worth staying for. Or for me. There's no village.
Oh my god, this like...
No temples.
Oh my god, that mountain biome. There's no way it's the same one. There's no way it's the same one that from my other world. That's impossible. It is impossible. No, I refuse. In a way.
All mountain biomes look the same. The mountains look different, but...
The formations.
Oh my.
Oh my god, this is similar, but there's no way. There's no way. There's no way. There's no way.
Alright, I'm gonna end this episode here. Click like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you in the next one. And this game is signing out. Middle finger.